Hi guys, I'm Sudhir Kove. I'm a graphologist, and today we are going to discuss something unique regarding business. You heard it right, business. So in last 2 weeks, I have met quite a few businessmen, and many of them are suffering from a unique problem. You know, a lot of them have suffered with the partnership. So today we are going to discuss something unique regarding how should you choose a partner for your business. So a lot of people are choosing business partner just because they don't have money, or they don't have knowledge, or they don't have contacts, or they don't have the experience for their particular business. So this is a very wrong way of choosing a partner. You should not choose a partner, or you should not get into the partnership just because the other person has better money, or just because the other person has better contacts, better experience, or better knowledge. If you want your partnership to be a successful venture, then what you need is a partner who understands you. The partnership is not just a partnership, but it's a marriage between you two guys. Over the period of time, you realize that you are spending more time with the partner than your spouse. So partnership is very critical and very important. And you should choose a partner who is like you, who understands your core values and his core values are same. You know, more if whatever you think is important for the other person, then this is the person who is supposed to be your partner. So don't get into the partnership just because the other person has money, but get into the partnership because the other person is just like you. Remember guys, it's like marriage. And in marriage, you should get married because you love other person. And that is the same scenario in business as well. So best of luck and choose a right partner for your business.